everybody. My name is ToadakGirl20, and welcome back to another exciting episode of ToadakGirl20 Reacts. Today, we are going to be reacting to the next episode of Dispenser Camp All-Stars. And the next episode, we are now on to episode 15. It is called Weight Off Your Shoulders. So remember, Jared said he'd announce the names of the last, like, remaining seven episodes, or six episodes, how many, however. So, yep, here we go, Weight Off Your Shoulders. So, this episode came out a few days ago. So, and the thumbnail, wow. So the thumbnail shows Rhea kissing Alec, and a lot of people were freaking out over that. They were. So, yeah, it's another kissing thumbnail, and it's the second kissing thumbnail, right after the one from Strike Accord with Tom and Aiden doing it, but their kiss was just an act, so it wasn't real. But yeah, before we get started, there's kind of something I want to address. So, Jared announced that the upcoming Motel episode, which is going to be episode 19, almost four episodes away from it, he said that it's going to be about Gabby and Ellie, so that'll be cool. We'll see sweet moments with those two, so that'll be pretty exciting. So, yeah. Also, unfortunately, just like last episode, I once again found out the elimination early, and it's another sad one, in my opinion. It's another sad one. You'll know why once it happens. So, this elimination is also sad, for me, at least. Could be for some of you as well, but yeah. So yeah, let's just hope I don't get spoiled for the next elimination, so, because if that happened, that wouldn't be good. Well, I don't know what else to say. If I were to miss anything, I can just say it another time, I guess. But yeah, like I said in the Mario Party 2 video, the new titles for the spinoff series are Dispenser Camp Staff Stories and Dispenser Camp Tom and Jake. Excited for them both. They'll be out soon, so yeah. So alright, so since I covered everything, I guess we'll go ahead and get started with the reaction. Episode 15, Weight Off Your Shoulders. Alrighty, before we get started, please give love to Odd Nation Cartoons. Their channel link, along with the link to the original video, they'll both be in the description below. Please go check them out as you wish, but if you are ready to watch me react, we can go ahead and get started. Alrighty, well, without further ado, let's get this show on the road. I love doing that. It's pretty cool. Alright, well, without further ado, let's get started with the reaction. Here we go.
Previously on Disventure Camp, Alec and Rhea tried to keep the villains together, but
okay, I gotta admit, this last episode was pretty weird.
But no one seemed to care. At least,
yeah, he doesn't care. That's shocking.
In the challenge, the contestants had to race around the camp in pairs.
He's annoyed. This episode was stupid. I did not like this episode at all. This was just terrible. A terrible episode. One of the terrible ones.
Connor finally blows up on Alec over the Rhea kiss. But in the end, the unfortunate friendly duo of Gabby and Gret came up short.
Yep.
Gabby, despite her evil persona's wishes, refused to backstep Grant and left the game.
She didn't deserve that elimination.
And Connor.
Oh yeah, and Connor was also upset. That's right.
Voted out tonight.
Boy, I wonder who. Every time I see her, I just smile. So yep, what crazy shenanigans are we gonna get into this time? Also, guys, I should have mentioned this, but I'm going to start Let's Playing Super Mario Bros. Wonder soon. Take a little break from Princess Peach Showtime, since it doesn't have to keep being the same three stuff. So, we'll do some Mario Bros. Wonder instead of Showtime. We'll take a little break from Showtime for a little bit. I like the game and all, but I was going to do some Wonder. Alright, here we go. What's Allie doing?
What are you doing?
Pilates! You guys want to join?
Back
at home, I'm always in front of a monitor. Can't believe I've spent a month.
That's kind of me too, a little bit.
No thanks. Aiden and I just went for a stroll.
What about Connor?
He said he wants to be alone still.
Poor guy.
Wow, where was this empathy when you left me for bear food?
Can this not be about you for once?
Oh, come on,
last
you
night,
two.
Connor confessed his whole speech getting the heroes together was a lie. With Jake and Allie not getting along, and Connor being in the state he is, it might be time to look out for myself.
Oh, wow. Jeez. What's Rhea doing?
Why is this so hard? Oh,
there's
Alec.
Oh my god, stop.
Big, strong man to open this
stop.
Coconut.
Stop right now.
What's wrong?
I don't want to talk about it.
It's about
is he good?
Honor.
What if my ex-wife was right about me? I can't get it out of my head.
Dang.
Let's stay focused, okay? It's great.
Never had coconut in my life,
now
by the way.
Now that Gab is gone, we need to flip one of the heroes. You check it on red, while I trying to flip in one of the heroes.
Whoa.
To our side.
Who were you thinking?
I'm sad she's gone. She didn't deserve it. Whoa!
I always thought getting carried away by emotions was for weak people. But I'm starting to question if I should be ignoring these feelings.
Oh, hey, you two.
Connor?
Didn't think anyone was here. I'll go.
No, wait, I...
Oh, come on! Oh!
Come catch me later, okay?
Oh! Right in front of Connor, wow!
Connor has been a thorn in my side the whole game. I need to find a way to keep his moral low, so he's easier to boot.
Man, they are just not having... They're not on good terms right now. So now we have Gret and Allie. Allie again, but Gret for the first time in the episode.
Oh, hey, Gret.
You're working out?
You bet. Wanna work out?
No thanks.
Have you ever done a pull-up?
Never tried.
Well, if you wanna give it a go...
I said no!
Hey,
damn!
I didn't mean anything by it.
I know, it's just... I don't like working out in front of people.
But it's just me.
We're on TV in front of millions of people, and they can be quite cruel.
She broke the fourth wall.
Oh, I completely understand how you feel.
You do?
After my season, everyone would say I was a waste of a casting slot. It hurt.
I see. People would say my appearance made them sick and vomit.
You changed your appearance from season 1 to season 3.
Pigtail and nose saying, I don't deserve to live.
Oh my god!
We are the same, aren't we?
Crap!
You'll never understand what I'm going through.
Poor Gret!
I didn't mean to put
I feel
down
bad
the
for Gret now. Oh my god.
Am I really just being dramatic?
These last few years have been
damn,
the
I'm
absolute
sorry.
Worst. All I did was train and avoid carbs, and all I have to show for it are these comments saying, you're still not as skinny as so and so.
Oh, I hate people who do that.
Why did I ever
I'm sorry this is I'm sorry you're going through that.
Trolls.
I'm very sorry. You don't that's just sad.
I'm sure many of you were wondering.
What?
An
immunity totem! It's about
so,
time! I was wondering when that was gonna show up. That's suspense music playing too.
Found anything?
Nope.
Say, Grat, we're still cool, right?
What do you mean?
Gabby leaving means the heroes have the upper hand. We need to stay loyal to each other.
Loyalty is a funny thing, isn't it?
Huh?
You saw how Yule treated me. Why didn't you say anything, Alec?
Grat, that's not fair. I did say something.
You let him get away with treating me like trash all season, and even voted with him on his last day.
Wow.
He needed his vote.
You and Rhea are no better than y'all. Even if I find the idol, I'd never tell you.
Wow.
I hope Rhea is having better luck. Oh.
Wow.
So.
Ooh, what's going on here?
You said to stop caring what the public thinks, right?
I have to say, I'm impressed, Ollie.
Should I be? Jake trusted me and I ran. Isn't that cowardly?
Hell no! His fault for falling for it. You played it smart, girl.
Thanks, Rhea.
What are they trying to do here?
Anything?
Nothing. Also, why are we searching in the water?
Well, I was thinking, if I were an immunity totem, where would I hide?
Huh, sound logic. Hey, why don't I keep looking and you go check on Connor?
Why me?
You made him feel better last night. Keep working your magic. Even though Jake and I have been okay, I still don't trust him. If I'm gonna
you still don't trust him. Oh my god.
Heroes, I can't have him knowing if I find the totem.
Yo, Connor.
Oh, hey.
We need your help.
Did you not hear me? I said I wanted to be alone.
Look, now's not the time. Crystal just announced that there's a hidden immunity totem.
Why do you want my help? I lied to you. I'm a fraud.
Pull yourself together. You
holy crap!
Don't let it all be a waste.
Wow!
I just feel guilty.
Never let guilt rule your life.
He's mad at him now. Holy crap!
Be useless. I don't know what came over me. I guess old Ashley's teachings finally rubbed off on me.
I spent hours looking for this thing, searching behind trees and bushes, and then I realized no one bothered to look.
Oh, what's up that tree? There it is! Oh my god, ooh. There it is!
Come to mama.
Is she gonna get it? Is Gret gonna actually get it? Let me see. She's getting close. Oh no, she almost had it. Aww.
I can't do it.
Aww.
What do you want?
I think I like Gret better in this season.
The totem is.
She kind
where?
Of developed, kind
first,
of had character
I want
development.
To propose something. I'll let you take the totem as a sign of trust. We could shake this game up.
How can we trust you?
It's either that or have fun fumbling around for hours.
Whatever, fine. We have a deal.
It's in that tree. Best of luck.
Wow. You're actually okay with them getting it, and not
you. Stand watch.
Copy that.
Ow!
Oh! Okay.
Yeah, I'm just not that great
damn.
At climbing trees.
I can't right, climb trees either, dude.
Are you sure?
I can't.
I did a bit of rock climbing back in my day. I got this.
Nice rock star music. That's what it sounds like.
Someone.
Wow, Connor actually got it. Congrats.
Totem.
Congrats,
you did
dude.
It, Connor? I mean, woohoo.
Wow. Good job.
Attention, campers. The idol has been found. You can stop searching and get ready to meet me for your next challenge.
I spend my all search time flipping Ollie.
I may not have gotten the totem, but I know who has it. This game is about
she
to
knows.
Get very
oh, wow.
interesting.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-bum. Ba-bum. Who would have thought
nice.
At the beginning of the season that mother flippin' Connor would have the idea? Jake is right. I can't just sit around feeling sorry for myself.
Alright, challenge time.
So, did you find
we're
it?
We're about to be.
Damn. Who could have it? If it's one of the villains.
Connor got it.
Really? That's great!
Nice.
I know. Just keep it on the down low.
Secret safe with me.
Oh my god. They fist bumped.
Jake trusting
oh
me?
My god.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Oh, Trevor!
Hello.
It's Emily! No, Emily's back!
It's Trevor.
Oh, Trevor.
But why does that kitchen look like Miriam's from Reach for the Stars? You know, the one where her and Jake at the beginning?
Anyway, I needed to talk with someone. How have you been?
Not good.
I mean, they both do share the same voice actress.
Come by when your boss fires you on national television.
Oh, wow.
It's nice to see her back in her, like, regular outfit.
Crystal takes what she wants like the snake she is.
Like Duke Derek. I mean...
Oh, so the mouse took your cookie too, huh? What do you say, Trevor, to a little payback?
Whoa! Payback?
Hey, hey, hey! How's my favorite seven all-stars?
Favorite?
Tired? Running around all day looking for the totem.
Well, then you won't like what's next. Today's challenge will test your endurance as well as your honesty.
Ooh, are we going back in VR?
Sorry,
she wants to.
Unless money to be 50 cents, we're done with VR. This year is a special light detector.
Yeah, no more VR.
Once everyone has one on, each of you will
carry a long pole on your
backs.
Taking
turns, you will get to ask a personal question to another
player. He's actually talking to him, but you don't hear what they're saying.
And if they answer dishonestly, the helmet will detect it.
I know they're just being demonstrating, but still.
Making it harder to stand.
What did they say? I wonder what they said. Who knows what they're talking about? That's a mystery.
You will receive the
heavyweight. I honestly want to know. What
so
they're talking
choose
about.
Your questions wisely. If you buckle and lose your pole, you're out of the challenge. Last person standing wins immunity, guaranteed a spot in the final six. I'll give you a moment to set up, and we'll get started.
So, who you think's dropping out first? My money's on Aiden Regret.
Wow.
I don't really care.
Are you all right?
Come on,
man?
You two.
Hey, look, come on. The $10. Let's do bets. Unless you're scared.
Whatever.
Alright. He's just too jealous right now, okay?
Question. First up, Jake. Go ahead and pick someone to ask a question.
Okay. Gret, what's your favorite food?
Tomato quinoa salad with low-fat dressing.
Oh, interesting. Wait.
Oop. Didn't take long for a lie. Wow. Anyways, Derek, Trevor...
I hate this show.
Wow! Yeah.
Choose your first victim.
Aiden, who do you prefer? Jake or I?
Who do I prefer? What the hell does that even mean?
Just answer the question.
Prefer Jake.
Wow, really?
Aiden tells the truth, so Rhea gets the weights.
Aiden chose Jake over me. How
you two are not. You two are not even close,
Jake?
Though.
Gret, you're up.
Alec, did you ever love your son?
Of course, I love my son.
Wow.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Sorry, can't fool the lie detector.
Wow, that's crazy.
Ellie,
I choose Jake. Do you ever feel like you're using people to trauma dump?
I do.
That's the truth.
Listen, I'm an open book now, Allie. You can't get in my head.
Aiden, after getting rejected from season one, did you dye your hair black and white to appeal to the casting
directors?
Oh
yeah, I heard about that.
Oh. Of course not.
Because Aiden was supposed to be in season one, but they said he was boring, so they just put him in season two instead.
Alec, at the start
I heard
of the
about
season,
that.
When
I knew about that.
Move on from Rhea, was all that genuine?
Yes.
Hmm.
Oh, thank
wow.
God. I thought this thing was broken.
Wow.
Rhea, are you really proud of being called the villain of TV?
You better believe that.
Oh my god! Up oh, there goes Aiden. Aww.
Aiden is the first one out of the challenge.
Damn.
Jake, you're up.
Allie, did you agree to date Hunter only because that would make you look better to fans?
Fuck off, Jake.
Oh.
No.
Wow!
Okay, that was way out of bounds. Jake is a piece of garbage.
Wow. She does not like
that
him.
That might be the most heated one yet.
Jake, did you only befriend Aiden for kicking his boyfriend out?
Maybe at first I did, but I guess I'm genuinely starting to appreciate him.
Wow. That's the truth. Now they're having a friendship.
So, do you still have feelings for Rhea?
Never in a million years.
What?
Oh, come on.
Oh my god.
At this point, a lot of you should be hurting. We might start seeing rapid dropouts.
Oh, there goes Alec. There he goes.
As I say that, Alec is the second person out of the challenge. We're down to five.
Rhea, were you really trying to relate to me, or did you just want my extra vote?
I've been where you are. Speak your truth, girl.
Wow.
I am so good at this game. My acting has gotten so great, I can fool a lie detectors now. I honestly deserve 10 more Emmys for that.
Rhea.
Ask whatever you want.
Oh, here we go.
When I took you out on that first date, after your success, did you consider leaving Hollywood for me?
You gonna answer?
As if. I never choose you over my career, asshole.
What? What are they trying to apply here?
What?
By having those be lies?
Do that, we're down to four.
Okay, Connor might be more than a thorn at this point. He's a threat. He knows too much about me.
You two are just complicated for each other, okay? You guys are complicated.
Everywhere.
Those are 120 pounds you're holding up. Impressive.
Really?
Nice, Gret.
I've never been able to hold up so much. Maybe all that weight training wasn't a total waste after all.
Something about her that I want to talk about at the end of the video. Oh, there goes Connor.
Damn it.
Connor drops. We're down to three.
Gret, when you broke up with Yule, was that hard for you?
No.
What?
Come on!
Oh my god, what is going on here?
Do you feel like you deserve Tom's affection even if he's not giving it to you?
Uh-oh.
I do.
Oh!
Gret falls.
Oh!
We're down to two. It's
wow.
Jake.
It's the truth.
So, it's all down to us. Me and the biggest dick on the field. Seriously? How can someone like him over me?
Allie, you're up. This could be the last question from how much
I'm still rooting for you,
Allie,
but...
Jake.
I'm not sure what's
Ashley
going on with
here,
you.
Do you
here,
think
but
she'd
I'm still
be proud
gonna root for
of
you.
How you're acting?
Don't bring her into this.
Answer quickly.
I do.
Wow. Oh.
What?
Wow.
Whoa.
There she goes.
Jake wins immunity.
Wow, Jake.
Yes,
no surprise. No surprise there.
Yes. You did it.
Wow.
Awesome
they're
job,
actually
Jake.
Hugging. Wow.
Thanks.
Wow.
Now, for the rest of you,
he won. No surprise.
Going home tonight.
Wow.
I guess Lake was right. He really does deserve a second chance.
Link on that shit! Oh my god, yes!
Sorry to interrupt. You're enjoying this episode of Dispenser Camp. We would really appreciate
finally, Link gets mentioned
video,
ever
nice
since she last appeared.
Channel,
oh my god, it makes me so happy!
Also, join our Patreon community, where you can see the episodes before anyone else.
Sorry, I'm just a huge fan of her.
More episodes quickly.
I can't wait to
and
see her again
back
soon.
To Dispenser
four
Camp
more until we
on
see her.
Odd Nation yes. Cartoons.
Alright, resuming.
To confirm things.
Are you officially switching sides?
I don't know. Now that Jake won immunity, what's the point?
You can target one of the other heroes.
What's going on here?
Include Jake regardless.
I'll think about it.
Oh, think? Wow.
Hey.
You're fishing right now?
Gives me a moment of peace. Lord knows I need it.
Boy, this place sure is quiet without Yule and Gabby, huh?
Yeah, well, I can't say who we have left is a joy to be around.
Yule deserves to be gone, Gabby doesn't.
So then why did you kiss her? What, just...
Oh, here we go.
These last couple years, I haven't been with anyone. You saw the lie detector. We were drunk and I made a mistake. When I voted you out...
Oh, yeah, it was for my own good. Alec, when people have problems, they talk it out like adults.
It's all I know, right. Okay? I drove Cheryl away because every fucking time we argue, I walk away.
Wow.
I act like things don't bother me, Connor.
F-bombs.
But inside, I'm terrified of confrontation. It's who I'll always be. I never meant to hurt you.
But I do.
Rhea, what the hell?
Holy crap!
Enemy.
He's not my enemy.
I wouldn't say that.
Aww, wow!
You're bad.
So this is how you treat me after everything?
You're pathetic.
You two are
I
just
never
not.
You
two are terrible together. I swear. How are you
just
guys gonna make
this,
it better?
Mia. I'm not here for you anymore.
From what
I'm
I've seen, from what I've seen,
I'm here to win.
You winning? That's a lot.
Rhea is stupid.
We'll
I hope she gets
out
soon.
Top.
She deserves it.
May the best man win.
Wow.
We'll win.
Yeah, she needs
Come
to go
on,
soon.
Wait.
She's not
Someone
cool.
Like Rhea cannot be allowed to win this game. I'm gonna win to prove that after all these years, I can finally earn something I'm proud of. Okay, team. We finally have the upper hand. Let's send these villains packing.
I'm with you.
Ellie, Jake, you with us?
Of course.
I trust Jake. He's got our back.
Now he trusts him. And she's annoyed by that.
Ellie, we should talk.
Oh, hey, Gret. I'm sorry about earlier.
Water under the bridge.
Yeah, about her, I need to talk.
What did you need?
At the end of the video.
It's about who we're voting.
I already told Alec and Rhea.
What if I told you I'm not comfortable moving forward with them?
Huh? But they're your villain squad.
The lines are getting faded, Ali. There are no heroes and villains anymore. Just winners and losers.
Wow.
I think you and I are destined for the former.
So what do you propose?
You and I are in the power position. I'll vote the way you want tonight, as long as you repay the favor down the line.
Trying to get her to be in the Villains Alliance, huh? That's shocking.
Now
her
the
title
is
people?
Gone, I can finally play this game the way I wanted to. I'm starting to feel like myself again.
Oh! So yep, the campfires are back. The elimination ceremony is back.
And never gets old.
So to those of you who thought there were no more, you were wrong.
But hopefully this is the night you regret.
Yeah,
everything.
Vote for her. That's the only one they show, I think. Yeah, pretty sure.
Before I read the votes, if you have the immunity totem and would like to play it, now would be the time to do so.
Remember who has it? Remember?
Okay. Once the votes are read, the decision is final.
None?
I'll read the votes.
Thought he would have played it.
First vote. Rhea.
Rhea.
Aiden.
Aiden. Oh boy. He looks scared.
Rhea.
Rhea again. Oh, he's happy.
Aiden.
Aiden again.
That's two
Crap.
Votes Rhea, two votes Aiden.
Oh no.
Rhea.
This is terrible.
Aiden, that's free.
Tiebreaker
Rhea.
Between Rhea
three
and Aiden, the former
Aiden.
Two finalists.
One vote left. 12 person voted out of this venture. We have all stars.
Wait, it's moving my thing. I shouldn't do that. Who is it? Oh.
Aiden.
Aiden. Oh
what?
No.
What
Allie.
I'm sorry, guys. I had to
do
this.
Whoa, he sounds too close to the mic.
How is this good for any of us?
No.
Wait, so did Aiden have the totem? Did we flush it?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Aiden, did you have the totem? You're out already, so just tell us.
Up yours, Rhea!
Nice!
So long, kid. It's been fun.
But no, Aiden, no! He was
sorry,
one of my
Aiden.
Favorite characters!
Hey, it's neither of you guys' fault. Thanks for not turning on me.
I know we haven't exactly been best friends this game, but...
How did two characters of mine get out two episodes in a row? How does that happen?
The toxic jealous one.
How does two characters I like get out next to each other two episodes in a row? That's stupid. Oh my god. They're officially friends at this point. Will they have more interactions? Who knows? There he goes. Bye, Aiden.
I wanted Connor gone, but Ali only agreed to work with us if she got to choose
you were,
Gus.
Wow. She's all my favorite characters, every all my top five night. Favorite characters in All Stars, gone. Well, at least he got far. That's all that matters.
This is stupid.
What's Gret doing? Hmm? What? What's going on? What's she doing? What's she doing? What is she doing? She's trying to do something. Wow. Flipping something off. Whoa. Okay, that was just... Wow. Alright, we'll watch Aiden read a few Patreons, I guess. Well, not all of them, duh. There is one Patreon that he reads that I think's adorable. I kind of want to listen to it, but
I want to say a quick thank you to all
I don't know if it'll appear in time.
Show.
We'll see though.
Muhammad Kamara,
it's about his
Isaiah
boyfriend.
Meehan, BX Gamer X, Creeper XOX.
Let's just see if
JJ WG
Rhea's a parasite.
Hey Broske, good luck in your next Iron Man. Rhea is a parasite.
Knew it.
Move on, Connor. Jackalope Kajan.
Every time.
Sarah Cadet.
Meow meow meow. I'm a cat.
Satrila, Ryan Levitt. Fragui RFF.
That one.
Royal Prince. Rye Guy. Superhero Cat.
Come on, I want to hear it.
Number one Trevor fan. Jose Moreno Lopez. Aiden Rainbow Emo Boy. Huntakes. Royal Showstopper 13. Charmander the Pro. .exe. I'm more of an Oshawott fan, but to each their own.
I don't know when
Lino
it's going to.
Garrido.
I don't know when it's
Javi
going
Koopa,
to appear, though.
Nick Love. We need a villain winner.
Yeah.
You're right. Rachel. Jake X Tom on top. Sync.
We can
Keith
wait for it.
Eloping with Tom, Jeremy Cash,
and once it's over, we
Copy
can end.
Comics, Nexaria, Ali's OnlyFans.
Oh my God!
Probably tell Hunter. The name is Tubby, Montan Mishan.
I like how
James
he reacts
be my
to
sugar
them.
Daddy.
There it is.
Back off, he's mine. Ethan Benyon,
nice.
Solis,
he's defending
Lucas
him.
Lopolo, Derek Braga.
Well, Aiden,
Ezra Mendez,
it's time for
Blue
me to go.
Fan.
I love you very much as a character.
Christopher
Santina. You will be missed.
Iggy Ignatius.
It made sense for you to go because I honestly couldn't think of anybody else, but let's get these off. Yep, another character, the last character on my top five is gone. That means two things. All of my top five favorite characters in All Stars are all eliminated now. All five of them are eliminated. My favorite character of all time being the first one, and Aiden was the last one. And the other thing, every member of the Saiyan team is out. That is just upsetting. It was my favorite team out of all three of them, and they just had to... What the heck? Sorry. They just had to be... Okay, something is going on my TV. I don't even know what it is, but let's just... I'll just try to ignore it. It's just a video that's on. I'm not paying attention to it, though, but... Yeah, every member of the Cyan team is now out. That's just kind of sad. It's just sad to see them go. It really is sad to see them go. They were awesome. All of them did so well. So, yep, Aiden's first ever elimination that way. He got third place in season two. Here he gets seventh. But seriously, why two episodes in a row where two of my characters from the top five are eliminated next to each other? First Gabby, now Aiden. That's crazy. And it's funny because they were the last two members of the Cyan team. And they're both out next to each other. Honestly, that just hurts me. I love them both. I really love Aiden, you know. To those of you who don't like him as much, I respect your opinion, but please know I think he's an awesome character. It may not have to do with the stuff that was going on between him and other couple other people. That has nothing to do with that. I just love Aiden overall. And seeing him with Lake and James makes me happy the most. You know what I mean. It's just sad to see another one of my favorite characters go. Aiden, you're forever one of my favorite characters. I will miss you, and I will see you in episode 19. I hope you have a nice time with your boyfriend and best friend now that you're reunited with both of them. I hope you have a nice time with them, and we'll get to see that in episode 19. I will miss you. Some people thought he'd be a finalist, but I'm like, he was already a finalist. Why would he be another one? It has to be like three new people. So yeah, also another thing, am I able to point this up? It's kind of, when I was doing the drum roll, it kind of went a little low there. You can kind of see some of my desk. Okay. Well, anyways, here's some stuff I want to talk about. I just hope I didn't lose them. Well, anyways, the thing with Gret, there's something I need to explain. Have you all noticed how, like, in all the elimination ceremonies we've had, I heard about this. She is the only contestant to have yet received a vote by anybody. She has not received a single vote yet. She's the only contestant left in the game, or maybe in general, who has not received a single vote. Now that gets us thinking. I honestly don't mind her as much as I did in season one. I like her more in All Stars than I do in season one. She's had a lot of character development, and that's pretty nice. But, like, I'm starting to not mind her as much as I did in season one. You know what I mean? Now, what was the other thing? If I even remember.
3 weeks later.
What did it have to do with? Crap, I might have forgot. It's okay, though. But yeah. So we'll be seeing, Aiden will be back. Aiden, he still made it very far in the game. There's 6 people remaining, and there are 18 contestants. Yeah, he made it pretty far. At least he made it far. That's all that matters. He made it far. So, throughout the remainder of the game, I'll be rooting for Allie. If she gets out, I will be rooting for nobody until the final. And then I'll choose who to root for. From there. Oh, I remember now. Okay, so I estimated the eliminations. Something doesn't add up. I feel like, now I don't know if this will happen, but I feel like there could be an episode where there's no elimination again. Because think about it, we're on episode 16, so someone gets out episode 16, there'd be 5 left. 16, someone gets out, or no, I'll do this contestants-wise. Episode 16, there'd be 6 people. 17, 5 people. 18, 4 people. Wait, so there'd be, hold on, this doesn't make sense. Okay, someone gets out in episode 16, 5 remain after that. Episode 17, someone gets out, 4 remain. 18, someone gets out, 3 remain. So by the motel episode, we're already gonna have 3 contestants left already. What are they gonna do with episode 20? What do you think episode 20 is gonna be about? Or are they just gonna combine episodes 20 and 21 together and make like a two-parter? That's what I was kind of thinking. Maybe they'll do something like that. That's what I feel like might happen. Or they'll just have two people, like they do in, well, I don't know. Maybe there'll be three finalists, maybe they'll do two. We don't know. We'll just have to see when it gets here, I guess. But yeah. Oh my god, it's already been 40 minutes. We might as well, long outro, I know. But yeah, sad to see, oh my god, my TV. I don't know what's on, but I think it's a random video. You know how random videos come on. Well, anyways. Yeah, Aiden, sad to see you go, but I know you'll be back soon. I'll see you in episode 19. Love you as a character. You'll forever be up there as my top 5. I'd say top 6, but one of them's not even participating in All-Stars. She was seen, though, but yeah. All right, everyone. This is ToadettGirl20. Thank you all so much for watching. Please, again, give Odd Nation Cartoons the love they deserve. They work hard with these videos. You need to give them love. Also, Dispenser Camp reactions aren't the only thing I'll be doing on this channel. There'll be other stuff. You just need to be patient and wait for those to come. I already said I was going to plan on doing Wonder, so... and continue with Mario Party 2 and some other games. You'll just have to wait till I get here. But yeah, again, please subscribe to Odd Nation Cartoons. Please like, comment, subscribe for more content. It would very much be appreciated. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you guys later. The next reaction will be next Monday, so be ready for that. Thanks for watching, and see you guys later. Bye-bye.